Ready, babe?
Yeah. Good morning, Waxer Squad. We having a morning breakfast mukbang. Give me a kiss. Good morning. Good morning, baby. How was your night? I'm good. Okay.
Okay. So listen, babe. I have a twist today.
All right.
So, a lot of people say that we eat too fast.
Okay.
So, today is different. Okay,
we'll take the time. What? That.
We're going to be eating from these measuring spoons.
Why?
It's a little twist. So, we're going to have, you're going to have to close your eyes and pick one. I'm going to, and whichever one you pick from, you have to eat from. Your pancakes, everything.
Oh my God.
Close your eyes all the way.
Close my eyes.
Look that way. Okay? And then the first one you grab, hold on, wait. Go ahead and grab one. Go ahead and grab one. I'm not going to let you feel the ends. Okay. Open your eyes. Open your eyes. That's what you have to eat from.
No, this one too small.
You have to eat from it, babe.
You have to eat.
Yeah, you have to eat from it. You have to eat the pancake and everything from it.
So
we don't say grace yet. We're going to say grace.
Let's pray.
All right. The next time, next video, I'll do, you think of a challenge for me.
Okay, you
that's
know.
For you.
No,
that's only you.
Me?
Only you. Yeah, only you. Only you.
Why me? You too.
No, it's you. This is so you won't choke today. You
All
won't
right.
choke.
All right.
We'll see. We'll see how Let's he pray. Eats with it. All right. Let's pray. Father God, thank you so much for this food, Lord. I ask that you make it nourishing for our body. Take out all impurities. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
All right. So.
All right. So let's start with my.
I got some cheese grits here.
My,
hot. It's your spoon.
I don't like grits.
Your beautiful spoon.
Oh my God.
You gotta eat some grits, babe. You have to eat some.
I don't like it.
You have to try it. I made it different. You have to try it, babe. You have to at least try the grits.
I don't like it.
You hear me?
Okay, I can use the pork take up this.
No.
And then use this.
No.
Oh, really?
You have to use that, period.
All right. But it's not coming up. See?
Try the grits, babe.
Oh, my God. This is
You weird. Have to use the spoon. Eat.
That's what I'm doing.
Okay, leave it there. Now eat.
Wait, I got to put it on my plate.
Eat. Put the grits on the plate. Come on.
I don't want.
Try them.
I'm going to try.
They're good.
Yama.
Creamy.
Not my style.
I like them.
So am I going to cut this now?
I don't know, babe.
It made no sense, guys.
You can't eat with your hand. You cannot eat with your hand. You have to eat. Ew, you spit on me.
I pick it up like this.
You just found you a way, huh? Found you a way. You ain't no right. You ain't no good. He found a way, y'all, to still eat it. That's okay.
Pancake is good.
Mm-hmm.
Blueberry.
Maple syrup.
Need some more syrup. You already saw the syrup back there.
Mm-hmm. Trying to do a thumbnail.
Damn. I don't see where this thing works. I cut in a big slice.
Mm-hmm. Oh! Why you hold it like that?
Oh my God. My heart. Oh my God. I put too much. Too much. It worked.
I'm gonna still get you. I'm gonna get you. The next time I'm gonna do it, make sure you got rice. See how you do with the rice.
That one real.
I thought you was gonna eat
orange juice.
I thought you would eat some grits. They're good. And I put cheese in them. I ain't gonna bother you with the ham.
So what the guy having for breakfast? Good Monday.
You feel like it helped you slow down?
That sounds good.
No, a lot of bit.
I can slow down. So, if you guys don't have no breakfast, you can come over. To the Waxos family. Yeah, man. Peace and love. He said, peace and love. Let me push this up more, baby. Come on. Come up, baby.
Okay.
So, food can digest.
No, we can just eat around noon. That's what I'm saying. It don't matter what I cook, we can eat around noon.
Yeah, breakfast.
Yeah, we can eat around. Noon is lunch, babe.
Yeah.
Noon is lunch. Yeah. Mm. Let me get that syrup, babe.
So guys, what is the word for today? What's the word for today, babe? Tell him the word.
You tell him the word. I told him the word.
Tell him the word?
Mm-hmm. All morning.
The word for today is... Never turn back. Always move ahead. Never look back. Always move forward. Yeah. Never look back, guys. Move forward. That's the world.
Why?
Never look back. Because.
I'm bored.
Because the Bible says,
let's get you full quick.
You should look to the else from his coming your help. The help coming from God will make everything hurt. So don't look for help turning back. Look for help looking up to God. Yeah. Am I right, babe?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yep.
Yeah. Amen. These are so good.
Breakfast. From the egg. Bacon. Not bad. Next time we do some French toast. French toast and hash brown. Hash brown and French toast with over easy
I'm full.
What's this?
Yeah, the grits. I thought I would eat more eggs than that. Yeah, I'm full. And I'm sleepy.
Yeah, because I don't get enough shit out of that.
I got sleep. I just got, my sleep was just interrupted a few times, but I still slept.
Yeah. Gotta wake up early in the morning.
God always wakes me up at like 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 1 o'clock. Always. So speak to me. And set me up for the day.
Yeah.
Whoa, that pancake is hot still. Look at the steam.
Yeah. Get warm.
The grits too, look.
And the grits.
See the steam leaving?
Yeah.
I think that's cool.
I make a what's that? A burrito.
Put a big piece of bacon on there. Look, you just look, you didn't just messed up the challenge. You found some way to eat. To eat how you want.
Okay.
You just had to find some way, huh?
Burrito. Sandwich. Oh, it's not gonna work. Not gonna work. It's... Woo! It's falling apart. Well, maybe I put too much. Okay. Put too much. Falling apart, guys. Put too much. I love breakfast.
What do you think? Do you know why you even like love food so much? Do you know why you love food so much?
Yeah.
Why?
Because.
I mean, I know everybody loves food, but I'm just, why do you love food so much? Like, food is your best friend. Why?
Because my father grew me.
To love food?
To love food. When I was growing up, he wanted us to eat a lot of food and always cook a lot of food. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, they always said, eat, boy. Eat and be strong. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And that's why he farmed, because he eat too. He eat a lot. My father? My father's plate is the biggest plate.
His plate look like how your plates look now?
You don't eat in his plate.
No. Did his plates look how your plates always look on the videos?
Big. Yeah. And you cannot use his plate. Yeah. When my mother cook and share her food, All of us have our own plate.
I must have bit my tongue in my sleep. Tongue hurt. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you see?
Mm-hmm.
You do? I must have bit it in my sleep or something. Cause why? But why is it just now hurting?
Mm-hmm.
Why is it just now starting to hurt?
I don't know.
That's weird.
Yeah, sometimes when I'm sleeping, I hear the grind of your teeth.
Mm-hmm. I do grind my teeth when I sleep. Sometimes.
Yeah, so.
I've always done that since I was little. Isabel does it.
Yeah?
She does it while she awake.
While she awake?
Mm-hmm. Sometimes I hear she'll be sitting and eating something or watching TV, and I'll just hear her grinding her teeth. Yeah. Hmm. I think it's a nervous thing.
She'll get it from you then.
I think it's a nervous thing, like a nervousness type of thing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I've done it for some years, and I think I've done it, you know, just nerves, your nerves.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not drinking no more of this because that's making my, I think it's making my tongue hurt.
Mm-hmm.
Wish I could eat some more of these grits because they look so good and juicy, delicious. My mama made those grits. Them grits was good.
Mm-hmm.
I might eat some more later. Eat some more later. Yep.
What?
I can't believe it's 1 o'clock.
Why don't sweeten the grits?
I don't like sweet grits. You want to sweeten them? You will eat them then? Huh? You would eat them if they were sweet?
No, son.
No, you wouldn't. Don't sweeten them because I don't like them sweet. If you want them sweet, put some on your plate and make it sweet on your plate.
I want to say hi.
Not with that head looking like that. Who did it and why?
No, why? Say hi.
Who did it and why? Why?
Who did it and why? And why?
Take off that coat. Where are you going? Take it in your room. Take it in your room.
It's hot, Isabel.
It's hot in here, Isabel. Take it off. Take your coat in your room. Take it in your room.
Yeah, man. So, guys. I just want to say thank you, guys.
What the heck was that?
You need to put something properly.
What?
No.
Thank God it wasn't no glass. Isabel, go in the kitchen and see what fell on the floor. Go see what fell on the floor, Isabel. What was it? What is it, baby? Oh. Okay, put it on the table in the kitchen.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Come out.
Wow.
Come out, Isabel.
I don't want to smoke for a day.
Yeah, I'm full.
Mm-mm.
I'm finna take a nap. I'm finna get on this couch and take a nap real quick. Relax my mind.
Man.
What are you eating? Potato? Don't eat no more potatoes. You ate enough.
I want to say hi.
Mm-mm.
Hi, guys.
Hey, guys.
Bae, the challenge is over. You're going to go ahead and eat.
Hold on. Over.
Boy, go ahead and eat.
Hi, not guys. Over.
Sit down. They're going to look like and say, oh, why? They should look like that. She looks sad.
Me?
Yeah, look at the
mirror. I'm finna go to sleep. I'm sleepy. They could clearly look at my face and see I'm tired.
It's about Irish sun.
They want to say hi.
Get down. Daddy eating.
They see me. Hi, guys.
But I'm eating.
Oh, get down, God. Isabel.
Everywhere, near and far. I thank you, everybody, for everything. Yeah. Thank all my family, hard work towards my mother's funeral. Blessing and honor to everybody. Peace and love to you. Cliffy said, yeah, man. Don't be shy. Bless up. Peace and love. Yep. See you guys on the next video. Sunshine. Yeah, man. That was sad.